Hello everybody and welcome back to Rise, Son of Rome. In the last episode we got our revenge, sorry, for our mother and father, for our mother and sister, but then during the battle we did die 4 times, so yeah, it is quite a hard game to do, and we also lost our father as well, so now we are here where we're actually going to get our revenge. But before you do all that, watch back, don't forget, just smash the subscribe button. Press the bell as well, so you can find one of the videos we're about to send on. Let's continue.
If we don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed.
Left of the 14th and take down that chain tower.
Down there! Get them!
Fire! Ooh, okay. On me that time. That's not just unfair.
Hmm. expect that to do anything.
Who wants some?
Take out that tower, men! Let's move! Charge!
You men! Raise! Ares, the counterweight. I'll go up and release the chain lock.
Stop that chain! Kill him if he gets in the way!
Release!
lads! The brave man tastes death once. Cowards, a thousand times over. Now we have already spilled barbarian blood. And we know they bleed as we do. Ready! On me! Move!
Formation! Let's go! Pick it up! Raise shields! Hold them! Hold formation! Aim for the lead!
Alright guys, I'm going to stop it there. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button and press the bell as well so you don't miss any upcoming episodes or videos. But that's done. Thank you for watching and I will see you all next time.